Welcome back to Sip the Tatted Films, and I'm your host, Coach Evans. Today's draftee is Tyree Phillips from Mississippi State. He was the third round pick, 106th pick of the NFL draft last weekend, and he plays left tackle for Mississippi State. Probably could be a backup tackle for us in Baltimore. Quality pick for depth reasons. Not sure if he could go inside and play either guard position, but definitely a viable candidate for the backup tackle positions. So without further ado, let's get into Tyree Phillips' film from Mississippi State, Baltimore Ravens third-round draft pick. So let's get into Tyree Phillips' film. He's a left tackle, number 78 for Mississippi State, and got about six plays here because, like I said, you know, in an earlier stream, when I watch Mississippi State, I tend to watch number eight instead of watching who I'm supposed to be watching, which is Tyree Phillips. But let's get into these six plays I got. And these plays are all positive. And not saying he's the perfect prospect, not by any means. But I kind of focus on the positive with Tyree. And we know he's not going to start at either tackle position. Don't know if he, you know, can play guard, but I just wanted to give a few plays to kind of show what he can do. And that this game is against LSU, and this is, you know, LSU won that championship, so I went to the team that probably was the best team they played, and this is the result of that film. This is Phillips right here playing left tackle, number 78. Get a good down block, good movement. I forget which player that is for LSU. That's number 90. Let's go back and watch the hand placement and stuff like that. Good lateral step. Like they're running some version of inside zone. So you got a lateral step. The second step is headed toward the nuts, which is where it should be. Let's see about the hands. Got the hands inside, shooting the hands. Got a good pop. Look at this, the head of the D-top or the D-lineman snap back. Boom. That's a good pop right there. Now dry your feet. Dry your feet. Keep your feet moving. All right, got a little stalemate right there. So what happened here is the defensive lineman realized he was getting beat off the ball and kind of just sunk that anchor. Dropped that anchor. And now it turns into a fight. And in a fight, most of the time, the low man wins. But he's still trying to move his feet, and he got a wall set there. So if this guy, you know, chooses the running back, the quarterback should have the ball. But he's so far out there that it's automatic give, and the cutback lane is there. They just LSU has somebody to fill it. Not a bad block, and he ends up on the ground. I wouldn't consider that a pancake, but he doesn't end up part of the play. All right, second play. Again, he's at left tackle. And got a variety of moves there, but held his own. Got a variety of moves by number 91. This is a different guy. Got a variety of moves. So he doesn't pass there. And this, he just kind of slide. He slides left. So this probably should be a quick. This ball probably should come out quick. This is part of Mississippi State's quick game, I would say, because he doesn't traditionally kick slide. Jump slides and kind of opens the gap, which I don't like because the guy's so tight to him, he don't really have to step out there. But when he does that, he gets overextended and gets a good move to the inside. But this is the part I like, though. Watch the recovery. The hand in the middle of the body, and I got to get low because I'm beat. He recovers. And then he gets a counter move by 91, which is also good. But watch how he sticks that foot in the ground and change direction. No false steps. That's what a lot of big men can't do. Watch how he sticks his right foot in the ground and he don't like stumble over this way. He realizes he's beat, plants that foot, and gets right back just in case something comes. Watch his right foot. Instead of just keep falling to the right, he sticks it in the ground, opens them hips up, and come right back. That's athletic for a big man. That's athletic. So, 91 wins here. Phillips recovers. 91 wins right here. Phillips recovers again. Good athleticism for a guy this size. Next play. Again, that left tackle. Good in pass pro. Just good feet. Good, nimble feet. Good number of feet. O-line sliding right. Tight end got the got Chase on backside. Just a good shuffle. Guy tries to release. Still right there on. Good with their scheme that they got. So basically the whole O-line sliding right. Tight end backside one-on-one with the defensive end with the running back coming to help. And that's a good job just working within the scheme, doing your job. I tried to not give you plays where there were double teams. I wanted it to be one-on-one blocks to kind of talk about them. So this still is a one-on-one block. He just does a good job of sliding down the line, being agile. Being agile. Again, 78, left tackle. There you get your traditional kicks. Excuse me. There you get your traditional kicks. And you get him recognizing a twist or a stunt and picking it up. Boom. Boom. Got depth. Seeing Chase Young try to stop and come back inside. Eyes go immediately to the what technique he was in, the three technique. And him and 56 do a good job of passing it off. 56 really does a good job of passing it off. But he was aware enough not to chase it. 56 did a really good job of passing that off. So that's a good combo. So that speaks to good communication between these two, which you got to have up front. Got his kicks. When the guy gets passed off, head go right to him. Nah, nothing doing. Good job protecting the quarterback on the backside. Didn't even have to use the running back with the chip, even though he was there for it. All right, now they're flipped. So Phillips is here, still at left tackle. Ooh, now. It's a touchdown for Mississippi State. But Phillips realizes on step two, oh snap, I better get out of here. Because the edge is already widened by having a tight end. So that puts an advantage here to the speed guy. And we all know who the speed guy is. As I said, many kicks he gets him before he decides, okay, I just got to run this guy by. One. Not even four, two. One. Okay, I better turn and run this guy by. Which is good football IQ to me. Because he realized kick sliding wasn't going to get it. He got one slide and let me turn and run. So that just shows me he know just knowing who you're going against. Even though your technique, normally the technique you would slide, and then try to fade him by. At this point, instincts kick in and you know this guy is way faster than me. So if I run him by the quarterback, I should be good. And that's what he running by the quarterback. And in no means am I saying his technique is not good on this. But you gotta be realistic. You can't block, this guy's what, a good 3 or 4 yards away from you. If Chase Hunt is here, maybe, it can work. But he's way out here, so he's just going to come fast as he can and try to bend that corner. So I'm just going to run him by. Quarterback better step up and then do what we got to do. Step up. Get out of there. And because he went so wide, he left that alley for the quarterback to run. He left that alley for the quarterback to run. This is your last play. Tight end, tackle right there, left tackle. That one, not necessarily a pancake because he didn't lay on him, but now he ain't getting off the ground. So with that right foot, they running, I want to say power read, but no guy to really read because 90 is in the 4-eye. So he take him down with him. taking him down with him. And the guard should be pulling the queen. Guard pulling the queen. Head on the right side. Head needs to be a little bit lower. Hand should be inside. Dry the feet. I can't really see his feet from this view. But then he tries, 90 tries to get rid of him. He stays engaged. Stays engaged. Some may call this holding. Maybe. But see this dude right here? He didn't throw a flag. So that ain't holding. So in offensive coach's mind, great down block. He getting off the ground rolling up. All right. So this is the my little positive analysis of Tyree Phillips from Mississippi State. He was our, I forgot what pick it was, but it'll be in the intro, so just disregard this part. This is Coach Evans with Simply Talented Films. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. That's the biggest part of it. Share with people that may not be or may not have been introduced to my channel so far. And I appreciate you guys, and thank you for coming. See you when I see you. Peace. With the